Everybody just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up.
Forget, I'm gonna show you guys the journal I got. I got this from a store called Pop Shelf. If any of you are familiar with what Pop Shelf is, it's new to us. We've only gone one other time before this, I think. Yeah, one other time. And I'm starting to get into writing again, because I used to like journal all the time. And this is what I've been using. But I wanted something like really fancy smancy, and I saw this at Pop Shelf for $5, and I was like, oh my gosh, I have to have it. So this is what the front looks like. Sorry about the glare. Just the back. It has a little tassel thing, which I love. Look at how pretty the colors are. But that's not even the best part. It's the inside. Let me skip the page that I already wrote in. Nope. There's some stickers. Where's the coolest page I love so much? It's right there. Ooh. And it has like those unique, like amazing pages all throughout. Let me see if I can find another one. There's another one. But I just thought this was so pretty, especially for $5. Okay, so I got that at Pop Shelf, which I started writing in it last night. Also from Pop Shelf, I got some of their cleaners. So this one is the all-purpose cleaner, and this one is salted grapefruit and plumeria. I don't know how to say that word. This is what it looks like. You guys, when I tell you, I wish there was smell-o-vision. Oh my god, it smells heavenly. You're gonna hear the puppy barking because she's irritated with me. What? Anyone going to bed? There you go. But yeah, it smells so good. I've only used it once so far. I just got it yesterday. I've only used it once just to like wipe down the counters in the kitchen. The smell. Like, I don't even care if it doesn't clean that good. I'm not saying, she just jumped off the bed. I'm not saying that it doesn't clean that good, because I don't really know yet. I have to give it a few more days, maybe even like a week of using it to really see like how well it cleans. But the smell alone, oh my gosh. But that's not even the best one. My favorite one. So this one is the all-purpose cleaner. This one is the glass cleaner. This one is, this one is, Dolly, stop. The baby's sleeping. This one is harvest plum and vanilla. This is glass cleaner. This smells like, oh, this dog is such a baby. Go lay down. This is what their store smelled. Like the first time I walked in there, I was like, oh my God, that smell, I need to find that smell and I need to bottle it and I need to bring it home with me. And I found the source of the smell. It smells, no, you're gonna hurt your legs. No. It smells so good. Oh my, I don't even know how to explain it. It's just, it's wonderfulness. This one I haven't used yet. I'm a little worried about when it comes to like glass cleaners, because I love my spray away, as you guys know. So we will see. And apparently these are both, or they're all plant-based. They're from Good Pure Joy. I don't know if that's just a pop shelf brand or what, but oh my God, they smell like heaven on earth. Okay, and then that's it from Pop Shop. Oh no, I lied. I did get some pins for my journaling, just some Paper Mate pins. And then that was it from Pop Shelf. And then we went to Walmart today. I actually went there to look for running shoes. We are very much a Nike family, I'll just say that. But obviously, you know, when you don't have the funds, you do what you gotta do. Their shoes, like the Walmart running shoes for women, it was like $27 for a pair of running shoes that look like they would fall apart like within seconds. So if you wear Walmart shoes, I'm not judging you by any means, do you, boo? But just for me and my comfort level, it just wasn't gonna work for me. Anyway, so from Walmart, I got more washcloths. The mainstays, just the mainstays brand, they were cheap. I go through washcloths like nothing because I use them for my cleaning. I already took it out of the box because I already used it. Alumisense cinnamon for my oil diffuser because I wanted my house to smell like holiday season. Now it just smells like a cinnamon fart in the house because I got a candle too, but it's out there and it's burning. So I didn't want to bring it in here, but I got a cinnamon candle. I got a mainstay cinnamon wax melts for my wax warmer. Dolly, stop, baby. Go play. I got my favorite Febreze Air Scent, which is the cranberry tart. As far as I know, you can only get this in the like the holiday season time, like Christmas season. And then I got this Febreze fabric spray in the wood scent, and I actually saw this on Fearfully Created's channel, how she was saying that it smelled really, really good. Excuse me. So as soon as she said that, I was like, oh my gosh, I have to try it. And it definitely smells really, really good. So I got that. And then that was it. That's everything that I got. So now I'm going to end this intro, take the dog out, and then start cleaning. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys.
Love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up, it's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything.
And when I feel like this, I'm immortal. And when I feel like this, I'm immortal. When I feel like this, I'm immortal.
in my face while he's looking back. Mirror breaks after math. When I hate, I attack.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Go, 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 yo, go, go, go.
Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You'll never hear me, bitch, nah, I don't complain. Just gotta flip the switch and you can go and obtain anything you want, anything you need. Your mind's got the key ingredient, it's belief. They'll see with the negativity, but I just slide right by that energy. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Go, 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 go.
You got a mind, but even that could change. You could flip the gray matter like some batter in your brain. That's why they say, fake it till you make it, eh? And if you play that game, then you just might make a change. Rearrange all the bad to okay. Take the worst thoughts, saying, turn them to a game. Take the best thoughts, saying, put them on display. On repeat in your brain till you're feeling no more pain. Never slow yourself down, you can do some more. Push past all the pain and you'll find a door. Open it up and finally explore everything that you thought you could never do before. And even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Go, 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 go,
still go.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Go, 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 go.
Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You'll never hear me, bitch, nah, I don't complain. Just gotta flip the switch and you can go and obtain anything you want, anything you need. Your mind's got the key ingredient, it's belief. They'll see with the negativity, but I just slide right by that energy. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Go, 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 go,
But even that could change. You could flip the gray matter like some batter in your brain. That's why they say, fake it till you make it, eh? And if you play that game, then you just might make a change. Rearrange all the bad to okay. Take the worst thoughts saying, turn them to a game. Take the best thoughts saying, put them on display. On repeat in your brain till you're feeling no more pain. Never slow yourself down, you can do some more. Push past all the pain and you'll find a door. Open it up and finally explore everything that you thought you could never do before. And even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Go, 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 go.
They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous.
But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing.
I got all this potential, it's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon.
Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you. Who are you to tell me how to live life? In these times it feels like nobody's right, yeah. So I'ma figure out what else we succeed. And then invest all of my time into that and proceed. I need whatever the hell could make me happy. And I don't think you have a clue what could that be.
They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous.
But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing.
They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous.
But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing.
I think this life could be special if I get rid of the devils. They think that I am a rebel, I think they want me to settle. There's nobody on my level, they think that work is too stressful. I think that work is essential, the grind is all in your mental. I don't think you understand what I'll go through just to be in control of my life soon. All the negativity, man, I'm immune. I don't really need a mask with all I've been through. I've been making changes for the ages. 5-10 year plans are contagious. I attack that shit, I'm tenacious. And if you ain't, get the fuck out of my way then. Got one life, I won't regret it. I will fight until I get it. I'll look back one day from heaven and say, damn, I learned some lessons. And say, damn, I have no questions. I had fun in every second and the journey was a blessing, yeah.
They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous.
But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing.
They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous.
Really gonna rise with the sun. Step two, get some good, some food in you. Step three, think real hard about what you wanna be. Step four, fuck everybody, just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day. Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day.
Yo, Set your affirmations, aspirations. I got shit to do, the aftermath of preparation. Good food, good mood, blood in circulation. One step at a time, yeah, that's how you make it. Set a goal you control and the steps you take them. I try to pick one thought, have some concentration. And if I make a mistake, it's called education. I try to do this every day, call it replication.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
So life ain't easy, yo. I think there's a reason, though. Ups and downs, just like every different season, yo. Sometimes I'm high, other times I'm barely breathing, though. I always gotta fight and hide from the demons, yo. Negative thoughts are poison, they rot. Head full of flies, so here come the clouds. They'll never stop unless I can swap all the bad for the good in my head when I'm lost. Yeah, so I'ma fake it till I make it. Positive thoughts are overtaken, I got patience. One day at a time, it's how you operate a cadence. A flow, you grow, you show yourself a foundation. Stay away from all the shit that causes temptation. I know that I like to do it cause it's sensation. I live my life in my head like a narration. Don't expect greatness, do my best, man, I'll take it.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
Step one, wake up, really gon' rise with the sun. Step two, get some good, some food in you. Step three, think real hard about what you wanna be. Step four, fuck everybody, just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day. Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day. Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day.
Yo, set your affirmations, aspirations. I got shit to do, the aftermath of preparation. Good food, good mood, blood in circulation. One step at a time, yeah, that's how you make it. Set a goal you control and the steps you take them. I try to pick one thought, have some concentration. And if I make a mistake, it's called education. I try to do this every day, call it replication.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
So life ain't easy, yo. I think there's a reason, though. Ups and downs, just like every different season, yo. Sometimes I'm high, other times I'm barely breathing, though. I always gotta fight and hide from the demons, yo. Negative thoughts are poison, they rot. Head full of flies, so here come the clouds. They'll never stop unless I can swap all the bad for the good in my head when I'm lost.
Yeah, so I'ma fake it till I make it. Positive thoughts are overtaken, I got patience. One day at a time, it's how you operate a cadence. A flow, you grow, you show yourself a foundation. Stay away from all the shit that causes temptation. I know that I like to do it cause it's sensation. I live my life in my head like a narration. Don't expect greatness, do my best, man, I'll take it.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
Step 1, wake up, really gon' rise to the sun. Step 2, get some good, some food in you. Step 3, think real hard about what you want. rise with the sun. Step two, get some good, some food in you. Step three, think real hard about what you wanna be. Step four, fuck everybody, just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
Set your affirmations, aspirations. I got shit to do, the aftermath of preparation. Good food, good mood, blood in circulation. One step at a time, yeah, that's how you make it. Set a goal you control and the steps you take them. I try to pick one thought, have some concentration. And if I make a mistake, it's called education. I try to do this every day, call it replication.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.